Hey, we've got a couple of volunteers making their way to the stage, and put your hands together for these nice gentlemen, if you'll do that. Give them some encouragement up here. Thanks, Lindsay. Thank you, Dita. We got stage right all covered up over here. Right over here in the light so we can see you real good. My friend, how are you?
Good.
Good. Turn around here so everybody can see you. What's your name?
Buck Boyd.
Hi, Buck. And Buck, where are you from?
Charlotte.
Charlotte. Yeah, in the Queen City.
Yep.
What do you do up there in Charlotte,
I'm
Buck?
Retired.
Living the good life.
Been 41 years at Duke Energy.
Congratulations. And thank you so much for your service as well. I see you're a veteran.
Yes, sir.
We're glad that you're here tonight, Buck. Right there on that X is where you need to hang, all right?
All right.
All right, that's retirement right there. Hey, we got Buck over there stage right. Yes, sir, and you are?
Al Reiner.
Hi, Al. Pleasure to know you as well. And Al, where do you hail from?
Pennsylvania.
PA, all right, yeah. That's all right. They know it's on the map. It's out there. Yeah, it's good. Al, we're glad that you're here. Right there on that X is where you need to be. Now, listen, guys. I know it's early in the season, but the Alabama Theater girls made their list for Santa. Y'all are really going to enjoy what's at the top of that list. Yeah, Al.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present.
A great job tonight.
Well, thank you.
Feel good?
Yes.
That's going to change when you get back to your seat, I have a feeling.
I feel it already, yes.
Listen, y'all were great sports, and Sweet Molly's right here in Barefoot Land. I've given both these guys a free milkshake for coming up tonight.
All right.
Great sport. Yes, sir, Al. Sure. Of course, if you think the milkshake's cold, wait till you get back to the house. Hey, this part of the show is probably, it's become my favorite. Over the course of my 19 seasons here at the Alabama Theater, we'd like to invite all the little ones up on the stage tonight. I know that we've got a few out there, and I know it's a school night, and got to see a few of them during intermission. But this has become a tradition for us here at the theater. Come on over here. We got a special seat for you. It's a runway. Come up here. You got a seat with Mr. Greg. Come on. Are you the only one tonight?
Yeah.
You can be the star of the show. Yeah. Okay. I love gathering the kids. And I've gotten to see a lot of them that have started like this that are now, you know, way up here. They're bringing their own kids. Makes me feel old. Yeah. We're glad that you're here tonight. Well, you can be part of this picture tonight. Hey, in fact, speaking of pictures, this is the only song in the show, guys. You can take your phones out. You can videotape. You can take as many pictures as you'd like. Post it on your social media and tag us with us. We would certainly appreciate that, too. Now, we love to gather our kids at Christmas time and sing songs of thanks and praise. There's so many things to be thankful for. I know I count my blessings every single day, and one of my greatest gifts are my kids. They probably are for you as well. Thank God for them. Yeah, send them on up. We still got plenty of room. You ready? Okay. Awesome. If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Look what the stork has brought. Thank God for kids. We don't live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. A Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for one. A special kind of sunshine in a smile. Did you ever stop to think, I wonder why? Daddy, how does this thing fly? 100 of the where's and why. Really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When you look down in those trusting eyes that look to you, you realize the love that you can't buy. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for special kind of sunshine in a smile. Did you ever stop to think or wonder why? Nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight, thank the Lord for his guiding light. Pray they turn out right. Is she smiling yet? Thank God for kids. How about a hand for the youngsters tonight? Yeah! Don't go anywhere. Thank y'all for coming up. Even if you had to come up, thank you for coming up. I'm glad that y'all did. Yeah. You need to milk that for some cash for getting up here for tonight on that one. Hello, young lady. What is your name?
My name is Cassie.
Cassie. Cassie, I recognize you somehow. Did you come up here in years past?
Yeah.
Yeah? I thought I recognized you. So, Cassie, how old are you?
Two.
Two?
Five.
Yeah. Well, you haven't lost that cute factor. I'm telling you that, Cassie. Yeah. I love your earrings. Did you pick out your outfit for tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's like fashionista kind of stuff we're talking about, Cassie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cassie? Have you made your list for Santa Claus yet?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah. And so what are you asking Santa for this year?
A race car.
A race car. Do you already have your license?
Yeah.
You do? Oh, okay. All right. So do you know how to drive a stick shift?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's good. My wife she's really good at that, driving a stick shift. So, Cassie, Now, I noticed you had this certain kind of walk when you came across the stage tonight.
Yeah.
Did you practice that at home?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Do you want to show Mr. Greg how you walk across the stage?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why don't you show Mr. Bobby back there on the drums how you do that? Now, start over here, and then you walk across this way. All right, just like that. Okay, let's walk across the stage. Show Mr. Greg how you do that. You had a little swagger with you when you came up. You're not doing it now. Cassie, you still with me?
Yeah.
Okay, come here. You didn't do the swagger that I thought you were going to do. You had a neat little gait there. Hey, Cassie, will you do me one more favor?
Yeah.
Will you look out there and say, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
How about a hand for Cassie? Cassie, you have to go home now. You have to go back. Cassie, everybody. Don't be surprised if you see her back up here in February when you open a new show.